The Atlanta Braves make their return to Truist Park this weekend, and the Battery will have a wide variety of events for fans to enjoy. Today at 4:30, there will be a parade where fans can see their favorite players, and fans of the Georgia Bulldogs will want to be in their seats early as quarterback Stetson Bennett will throw out the first pitch. For more on all the opening weekend fun, head over to mdjonline.com. For the Marietta Daily Journal podcast, I'm Brian Giffen.